Okay friends, let's start a new topic, delete post by users. We will create delete function with drop down same like a Facebook. Okay, let's start. Go to editor. I will open my welcome page. Here is view and welcome page. Okay, first of all we will create design. I have a comment delete for where our delete button goes here. Okay, here first of all we will create anchor tag for drop down. Okay, let's start href s and data toggle drop down. Okay, it's drop down. Bootstrap default functionality area as pop up. Yeah, true. And I am using alphabet only simple V and close our anchor tag. We will create now view with class name is drop down menu. It's also a class of Bootstrap, but I modify its style according to our requirement. Okay, inner this div we will create li and some anchor tags. Let's say close li, copy this, sorry, copy. For now I am creating three. Let's say some action here and second one some more action. And let's delete. Delete. And I need divider class also. This class name is drop down divider close that div. Okay, let's see how it's looking. Refresh, you can see it's V. Click on, you can see it's our. Okay, now it delete icon with font awesome class. Close icon and I need click here function name Vue.js function delete post and pass post ID. Okay, but don't forget to add this function in your JS app.js because we are working here app.js. Create function ID and try to check your alert with this ID. Okay, save it, build successfully. Nice. Refresh. If I click, you got 5. It may say this post ID is 5. Check randomly. 3, 2, yes, of course, 1. Yeah, everything is okay. Now we need to delete this post, but first of all, I have to set delete button functionality like user delete only post who post by that user. So you can see I am logging as Anita, but must be I can't delete any other user's post. I can only delete this two because these post by me. Okay, for that I have to use condition for our auth ID. Okay, go to your welcome page and here your li. I will check only this ID. If it's VVF, if it's post dot ID, not user ID, because we have a field in user ID in post table, and here auth user ID. If it's a true, then will display this delete anchor tag, otherwise not. Okay, now check. I can see and click. Yeah, because this two post by me. Let me post one more. Yes, you can see new. Yeah, it's 6. Okay, everything is okay. Now you have to delete my user. Let's continue this app.js functionality. Okay, for that copy this, I think. Okay, or you can say yeah, copy this and paste here. Here create a new route and new function in your controller. Let's say delete post with ID. We will pass ID, this ID. Okay, and response post ID. That's everything is okay. Save it. Will successfully. Now go to your route web.php. Inner the middleware of users. Here say delete post. Okay. Get route. Get delete post and post controller delete post. Go to your app HTTP controller and your post controller where this function and start new function. Function call it and yeah, I have this ID here. Okay, and don't forget to add here also ID. Okay, it will be passed by ID. And here you will say delete post db table name posts posts. Okay, and where condition must be ID equal to this ID and delete, of course delete this. Because everything is okay, deleting person is right, delete person, delete the post is successfully, then copy this data, paste here again to display your post again. Okay, nice. Now let's try refresh, open inspect console to check if you have any error. Click delete. You can see it's delete successfully. Now you can see here it's delete. Okay, now I will log in with any other user. Let's say user ID 1, and I will try to delete this what's going on today. Okay, log out. You can see this error. because I forget to check here. This drop down will display only one condition if user is logged in, otherwise not. Okay, now add a new check if auth check this is right true, then we will display this V character, otherwise not. Okay, refresh. Now I am not logging and I can't see this type of, because I don't know which ID I am logging. Okay, now login with any other user which I tell you before, login with this. Okay, now go to there. I can see what's going on. Let's test this. I'm not can see, but here I can see. Click here, you can see it's deleted. Now post, hello guys, you can see you have it. Okay guys, see you in the next video.